Hi, I'm Devika Mathur and I'm an artist.
I started to draw before I started to write.
I've been teaching different mediums of art since last 20-25 years. What always fascinates me about art is that it's a beautiful medium to express your thoughts, your feelings through colors, brushes on a black piece of paper. Not only to portray emotions, but to evoke emotions in others. That's why it's so empowering and magical for me.